Public garden on your right side, and then Boston Common on your left side. And this is Beacon Hill, Beacon Street. We're walking on Beacon Hills, Beacon Street. On our left side is Beacon Street homes, and on the right side is Boston Common. We are at the intersection of Beacon Street and Walnut Street. Here we're going to take left on Walnut Street. Look at those beautiful buildings. We're going to turn left here at the Chestnut Street. The Spruce Street. And from Chestnut Street, we're going to take Willow Street, right here at the Willow Street. Everywhere you see red brick buildings. Wow. From Willow Street, we are taking a left at the Acorn Street, the most photographed street, or one of the most photographed street in USA, or most photographed street in Boston. It's called Acorn Street. We're walking on Acorn Street. From here we're going to take a right at the West Cedar Street. We're going to turn right here at the Pinckney Street. Another beautiful street. This is Louisburg Square. We're going to walk all the way through Louisburg Square. taking right here at the Mount Vernon Street. From Louisburg Square. Nice fall decorations. Walk down the Mount Vernon Street, across the West Cedar Street. Small little alley, Cedar Lane. And we are at the Charles Street. Now if we take left, you will go to the Boston Common and Public Garden. If we take right here, we'll go to the Charles and VH. This is the Charles Street.